Monday greetings, Covenant family. It is good to be here as we begin a new week and continue our series here through our video blogs for you, our family at Covenant. Thank you again for participating and joining us on our live stream on Sunday morning. It is great to have so many people beginning to see a rhythm as we continue our live streams each week. And we want to thank all those who are able to participate. For those who were able to get out and join us on our Palm Sunday caravan, it was really great to see you all. We took a number of photos, so if you'd like to see them, you can go to our website and just click on all of our social media pages, Instagram, Facebook, and you can see all the folks who were there and got to participate with us. I want to continue as we move forward through this new week to encourage you, always encourage you to find God's word and to find his peace and find his resoluteness in what he shares with you through his word. So this morning, I'm going to read through the book of Hebrews. My wife and I, we have a quiet time every morning, and we've been going through the book of Hebrews. And this particular passage spoke to me, so I'm hoping that it'll speak to you as well. It's in chapter 12 of Hebrews, and it reads as follows. Therefore, since we are surrounded by such a great cloud of witness, let us throw off everything that hinders and the sin that so easily entangles. Let us run with perseverance the race marked for us all. Let us fix our eyes on Jesus, the author and perfecter of our faith, who for the joy set before him endured the cross, scorning its shame, and sat down at the right hand of the throne of God. Consider him who endured such opposition from sinful men, so that you will not grow weary and lose heart. And that is my prayer for us this week, that we would not lose heart, that we would see the seriousness of the things that surround us, but we would know that we can trust in the one whose promises are always kept, and that is our Lord Jesus Christ. So I just want to encourage you to continue to search God's word. Continue reading chapter 12. It's an amazing chapter. And so let that just be part of your day today. If you happen to go out, we'll be praying for you, and we continually ask for your prayers as well. But just stay strong. Let the Lord's faith be what guides you and keeps you. So may the Lord bless you and keep you and make his face to shine upon you this week. We hope to see you as we get closer to our Good Friday service. And hopefully Pastor Jeff tomorrow will have a good couple of words regarding what that's going to consist of. So may the Lord bless you this week and keep you and make his face to shine upon you. Go in his peace. God bless.